guys thought about that. So you're going to try one of the new kickstarts from this year, Raspberry Citrus.
Wait, where's the camera?
It's right here.
Right there.
Oh, it's right there?
Yeah.
And last one I tried, Limeade was disgusting, and Blueberry Pomegranate
wasn't
either.
Yeah, I was there when I tried that.
Limeade was nasty.
It was really hilarious when I tried it, though.
It was. This is basically, like, I think it's, like, sweet tarts, I think. That's what it tastes like.
Sweet tarts, what?
What is that? Actually, it tastes more like Voltage. Voltage with, like, some candy thrown in there. It's not bad, by any means. I mean, I've had better Mountain Dew than this, but it isn't bad. So in reading, I'd probably give this a 3.5 out of 5. But much better than the Limeade and the Blueberry Pomegranate, but not the best Mountain Dew I've had.
Those are, like, your least favorite ones.